Oh, speaking of which, if Ravenous isn't here, go subscribe to Ravenous. He has really good information, and he knows all his stuff. That's my payout for the week.
Hey guys, another update for you. In this video, we get a look at Tenontosaurus' broadcast. Paradigm tells us we'll get combat-oriented content soon-er, and he posts a couple of pictures of the results of QA testing. And we get some pretty interesting information about the QA testing and performance of the QA build. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
that's all I have for this one, but I'll be back with more as soon as there's more to report. Before I go, though, I want to thank my Patreons. Eric, Despina, Chiyoko, Mitchell, Sorrow, Creature, Aaron, Rolling Ace, Sinful, Cube, Ukan, Paradigm Shift, Smeasel, Raijas, Richard, Bambili Nuu, Atlas Wraith, Alvin, and Puschetti TV. Thank you so much for helping me do what I do. You guys are incredible. And I'm sorry if I butchered any of your names. Until the next one, guys.